Once upon a time on Polish land Świętosława was born, also known as Sigrid. She was a daughter of Mieszko the I and later she became the Queen of Norway. She was extraordinarily proud and a scrupulous woman. Her father married her off to a ruler of the Vikings, Eric the Victorious. Unfortunately, he died a couple years later and left her with two children in the power of her people. Sigrid was forced to burn many Swedish to protect her son and the throne. A long time after that, Sigrid became a wife of Sven Forkbeard. However, before it happened, her heart had been set on another ruler, Olaf.
Ja Edsgerai.
Men ja Filike Handicalie.
Du Vilangi Lupuvenda. Horbaf Maresin
Kvita. Unfortunately, Olaf rejected her feelings for him, and Sigrid swore to take revenge on him. She knew she will need help to that. So she decided to seduce Sven. When he found out that he was used, he casted her out. Ask me standa hate trazit our both mares in quitaure Tadan comadek va fersi dala fatla stendre vigret urda brut mi Ask me standa hate trazit She came back to her brother to Poland. Their son, an attempt to convince the father, but he disagreed. After the couple of years, the sons came for their mother to Poland. And took her home, where Sigrid participated in ruling the country. Sigrid was Polish, but wholeheartedly loved Norway. She raised many marvelous rulers from Scandinavia to England. Even though she was a woman, she was the first person to connect the history of our nation, which continues for over 1,000 years.